still at 0%. Takes pretty slow process. It's making this part you see right there. That's the test print. Pretty cool. 2 minutes, that's 2.5 minutes. It's about enough to get an idea of how it works. This thing is very, very strong and precise. The steel cage that it follows is supported everywhere. But anyway.